friends, welcome back to Tech Solutions. In today's video, we will go for a quick tutorial on Microsoft Word. One of our viewers asked a question that he is not able to see the developer tab on his Microsoft Word. So let's see how to bring that developer tab visible. So for that, I'm using Microsoft Word 2010. I have this version. So go to your Microsoft Word. Click on File and go to the Options. Click on Options. It will pop up with a new window. Here you can click on Customize Ribbon button. This is one way, or there is another way to go to that particular pop-up window. Click here on Customize Quick Access Toolbar at the top. This is a quick button to customize your quick access toolbar. Click on More Commands. It will take you to the same Word's options pop-up window. So here it is quick access toolbar. You have to click on the Customize Ribbon button. Here you can see the Customize Ribbon. You see the developer tab is missing. It's not checked here, and that is the reason it is not visible here. So just check it. Click OK. Now see, the developer tab is visible. So this is how you can enable the developer tab on your Microsoft Word if it is missing for you. So that's it from this quick tutorial, friends. Please subscribe our channel and keep supporting us.